I wanted to destroy it myself. I changed my mind 1,000 times every day. He is pure fear, an image of terrible pain. It even hurts to pronounce his name. And yet that name has conquered my memory. It lives in my head, even if it remains taboo. He is everywhere, haunting the specter of history. And yet he is unmentionable, irreproducible, wrapped in a blanket of silence.